Welcome back to Let's Play Atelier Lydian Soul. My name is Karsten. Let's see. Yes, we needed to... Was it an Ori Bomb we needed to do with maximum... Yeah, we had to... Yeah, we had to try to make an Ori Bomb that had a maximum, level 17. So we need at least plus 4 effect level. Chaotic dirt. That would do it. This would a ruby. Let me double check where you get chaotic dirt. There we go. Oh, it's from those things. Well, I can get them if I need to. All right, let's see. Ori Bomb. Chaotic dirt. I'm going to decide which of these. Yeah, I guess this one. Yeah, I guess this Unibag isn't that big a deal. So... I hate to just use it up. We'll make another cheap uni bag. Actually, you know, while I'm thinking of it, let's see if we do. Filter. Do we have any traits we might want to put on there? Maybe destruction up. Maybe those two. See, this one does have. Let's see. Make sure that we're choosing that one. Yeah, that one. Okay. Just like this. Actually, do we have anything here? If I sort this by component cells, we do this. Okay, now I was wondering if we got a, now we'd have to get quite a lot in order for this to, sort by quantity. We'd have to hit quite a lot in order for that to get a, useful component on it. But we'll just use this. Bid destruction on there. So then when we make this, with chaotic dirt, we use one of these, and we use this. Sort by component cells, and we'll filter to red. Oh, we can't do it because that's blocked in the middle. So we need to choose a ruby. Is our only option. What does full of life do? Okay, well, that's fine. We'll use that one, I guess. Okay. So if we do that, yeah, okay, yeah, we can do that, and then if we change this We got a blue. Or if we take that out. We do this. That. Let's see if we put that. I was just trying to see if there's some way to to do it that way. Okay. Yeah, if we have let's see, I don't think anything else is going to if we sort this by component cells, unless we want to use another chaotic dirt, which I'd rather not, and even then, five looks like the most we're going to get. Let's use that one, though. Unless no, I don't see any way to get that. Unless we use something else for this. Yeah, let me try making another bomb. If I were to just try making say one of these. We're to use this. We were to use one of the catalysts that we have here, a bunch of. Let's see, and what would say a red flower? Get one of these. And one of these. This to color it red. It's not gonna... trying to think. You do that. Have that. I want to see though. What about one of these? I'm just trying to think of something that might. Anything? Yeah, we'll use one of those. Okay. Anything that's green. I don't think any of these are green. Or blue. That has blue. If we do this, just a bunch of yellow. We'll go with that. And let's make another one of these with red flower as a catalyst. Have blue. And just that. Don't want to use that though. Guess we'll use one of these. Alright, that'll be fun. Now if we go to make this with the ruby. I think I'll do this. And this one. And this. This we want it to be red, so we'll use that. Now can we do it with this? Change this to blue. Alright. We are full up. It's even going to make two of them. Destruction up. I won't put high price on it. There's no reason to. So now we can make that other thing. It needs another mining bomb. Well, that's easy enough to make. I'll have to look back at the water bag and gathering gloves once I get higher alchemy level and with more because I don't want to use up my catalysts for those. We'll just make a simple mining bomb. Oops, did not mean to do that. Meant to sort by quantity for what we're doing right now. For that other one, Merry Toy Box. Let's see. Fresh meat looks useful. Actually, now we want two more. We need two more effect level. I can do Ravenwood, I just have to be careful of placement. Don't have a lot that's gonna give me purple. That one would. As with this. Now let's see. Okay, I guess that's okay. Oh, now what's this other thing we have that we can see now? High-class fishing rod. Okay, we can probably do that. Let's synthesize some more bait, though. Need to synthesize some more flour for that. Yeah, that's fine for right now. Synthesize some more bait. Now, let's see. Can we go ahead and see if we can get high class on here? Get high price plus. That's what high class is, right? High price and high price plus. We'll put that on there. And one of those. Okay. And that's fine. So then we'll have high class on these bait. And we'll have that fishing rod made with high class. No problem. So now we can make this with high class. Just trying to see. What we have that can, have anything that's blue? A few things. Maybe that. Alright. Well, that doesn't matter. Put that in there. This one down here. There we go. So that's that. Now we can make a high grade rod. I don't think the other things are going to matter for right now. If we were to do that it doesn't really matter. So we'll just pick some things here that that's fine. There we go. So that catches more fish, it says. Now, let's go into harvest equipment. Swap the fishing rod out for the high-grade rod. And swap out that bomb. Did I make a cheap honey syrup? Yeah. Because I had to make a cheap honey syrup for something. Now, in our to-do list. Can't make that strong cold medicine. But we have a cheap ori bomb for her. And that. Okay. Oh, crap. Forgot to turn that in time. I did it, but I forgot to turn it in. Boy, I feel dumb for that. Sorry. This is why I should not do things that are time limited. I'll do that though, since I can turn it in right now. Go here.
Soda, Brausta-san. Chotto shoubu shimasen ka?
Shoubu? Ii desu ga, ittai nan no?
Zubari, renkin-jutsu no chishiki kurabe desu.
Hou, ii dokyou desu ne, tsuru. 私に錬金術で勝負を挑むとは。いやいや、勝負するのは私じゃなくて、じゃーん、リリーです。えー、私？私？そんなこと一言も聞いてないよ。いや、急にピーンときちゃってさ。ほら、リリーって読書家でしょ？もしかしたら
プラフタさんともいい勝負するかもなーって。するわけないでしょ。ごめんなさい、プラフタさん。危険します。いえ、危険など許しません。ぜひやりましょう。腕が鳴りますね。なんでやる気になってるんですか。わかりましたよ、やりますよ。
体液は酸性アルカリ性。酸性です。正解。アルカリ性ってなんだっけ。じゃあ第2問、ウニのトゲの数は必ず4の倍数ですね。おお、またまた正解。誰が数えたんだろう。ではでは、
第3問。うん、やっぱり負けた。そうで、初めから勝てるはずなかったんだよ。いいえ、大したものですよ、リリー。その年でそれほどまでの知識を蓄えているとは。もっと自信を持ちなさい。あなたの日々の学習は必ずいつか実を結ぶはずです。
ふたさん、はい、頑張ります。どうしよう、問題を出しといて答えがほとんど分かんなかったなんて絶対言えない。よし、今日のことはすっぱり忘れよう。さーて、明日のご飯は何かな。
Yeah, Sue, why did you think that was going to be a good idea at all? Alright, here's the cheap honey syrup.
Please, son!
たもの持ってきましたけど。
おお、ありがとう。これさえあれば早速調合しちゃうね。よし、できた。飲めば運が良くなるすごいお薬、その名も幸運のイザナイテ。運が、仰々しい名前は置いておくとして、すごい効果ですね。でしょー。というわけで、スー君、このお薬を飲んでみたまえ。
ラザーです、フィリス博士。
これさえ飲めばリリーにだって
勝てる。
ことってあったんですね。
うん、知りたくなかったけどね。
リリーちゃんの幸運、恐ろしいや。じっと、
ごめんなさいって言ってるじゃないですか。もう許してください。
All right. Now, we have something for you as well. this one.
これで。
ありがとう。これならバッチリだよ。
ちゃんとできてよかったです。
じゃあこれ、お仕事の報酬ね。二人ともお疲れ様。
あ、リリーちゃん、スーちゃん、先生たちのところに遊びに来てたんだ。
ううん、私がお仕事を頼んだの。しっかりこなしてくれて助かったよ。
はい、二人ともなかなかの腕を持っているようです。さすがはイルメリアの弟子といったところでしょうか。
おお、プラフタさんに褒められるとは。二人とも自信を持っていいんじゃない。なんて言ったってプラフタさんはソフィー先生の師匠なんだし。
え、そうだったんですか。てっきりソフィーさんの弟子だと思ってた。
よく間違われますが、私の方が師匠です。ソフィーにはまだまだ負けませんよ。
それはどうかな。私だってもうプラフタには負けないつもりだよ。
おお、すごい火花が散ってる。ああいう師弟関係憧れちゃうな。そうだね、私たちもいつかイル師匠と。で、そろそろアトリエに戻ろうか。だいぶ長くお邪魔しちゃってるし。あ、うん、それでは私たちは失礼しますね。
そうですか。それではお気をつけて。 急いで帰って転ばないようにしてくださいね。
またね、二人とも。
All right. Back to the atelier. Okay. Wait, what was the, Oh yeah, we couldn't find that. Before we go back to the atelier. Well, first we got something here.
ごちそうさま。研究と調合に没頭してたら食事をすっかり忘れてしまってね。
もう気をつけなきゃダメですよ。ま、私たちも人のこと言えないけど、
これからは用心するとしよう。もう前の体とは違うんだから。
前の体？
ああ体質が変わったんだ。前はほとんど食べなくても平気だったんだけどね。
ところでアルトさん、普段はどんなものを食べてるんですか？
そこらにあるものを適当に。キノコとか雑草とか木の根とか。
ダメですよそんなの。サバイバル生活じゃないんですから。わかりました。今度アルトさんに美味しいご飯を持ってきてあげます。
いや、いいよ。倒れさえしなければ何を食べても別に変わらない。
持ってきてあげます。
あ、おう。
アルトさん諦めて。頑固モードのリリーは何を言っても聞かないよ。
わかった。そういうことならよろしく頼む。
はい。献立は何がいいかな。とびっきりのご飯お届けしますね。
スー、彼女が姉だと苦労することも多いだろう。
まあないことはないかな。
All right, so what do we have to do for him? Three lots of strength meat? Can we register strength meat?Yes. So we will register that.
これでいいです。入れ。どれ？
And... Grab another one of those. I'll grab that. Okay, and then once this refreshes again, I'll get the other strength meat to give it to him. Now. We go here. We need to find this cockatrice. So, did say it was in the Scorched Cave. Let's use this while we're thinking of it, just so we've done that. Appear to be back here. Seeing anything cockatrice like so far. I'm sure this isn't it, but that's only a single target now? Oh, pinpoint flare. Oh, okay. So that's good to know. That wasn't too bad. But we still haven't spotted... That was a lot of items. Still have not spotted this cockatrice. There's something special that needs to be done to make it appear, or if it only shows up at night, or what? Oh, didn't mean to do that with you guys. I don't feel like fighting you. One of you things. What are you? You're an alchemy pot. And you are... let's use this on you. You can't do a whole lot. Good thing you do decent damage at least. That's fancy looking chest. This group, let's just start with this. And throw this at them. Hit both? No, it's not gonna hit both. Well, let's just take that one out. And that one. Okay. That works. Okay, well, we got a thing out of that. Still haven't spotted any cockatrice-like creatures. But it should be night soon, if that is indeed what triggers them. Or it, or whatever. Oops. I feel like fighting you right now. Oh, hey. What are you? You look cockatrice-like. Yeah. All right. Let's start with this. Let's go ahead and try this out. He says he's immune, but... yeah, you go ahead and excel guard.
前。
And then slide. Damage there. There we go. Ow. Okay. Try that. See what that does. Move against one target. 209 damage. And a special reload. What's that do? 270. Let's do a special reload again. Yeah, it's dead. There we go. Alright, well that was not that bad. Boy, there's a lot of them out there now. I am very close to leveling. I'll fight you guys because I am so close to leveling. Shouldn't need to use any items for these guys. Yeah, I think we might have pretty close to taking care of, if not completely. There we go. And we got levels out of it. Okay. Get rid of that one. All right. And we'll head back to the Atelier. I forgot there was a scene.
Tadaima.
Okaeri nasai. Watashi ni suru? Watashi ni suru? Sore tomo watashi?
<笑>私を誰だと思ってるのかしら。そこは国家権力でちょちょいなちょいよ。国家権力怖すぎませんか。まあまあ、それはいいじゃない。それより今日は面白いことに誘いに来たの。ねえ、双子ちゃん、バカンスに興味ない？
それなら良かったわ。まあ、行き先は南の島じゃなくて絵の世界だけど。実はね、交渉中だった絵が手に入ったのよ。題名は海底宝物庫。 綺麗な海が描かれてる絵でね、調査がてら遊びに行ってみたらどうかなって。
絵の世界でバカンスか、とっても楽しそう。それより私は宝物庫ってところが気になるな。お宝ザックザク、大金持ち。
うんうん、二人とも乗り気ね。絵の修復も今回は必要ないみたいだから、準備ができたら気楽にお城まで来てちょうだい。それじゃあね。
バカンスバカンス。バカンスって生まれて初めてな気がする。気がするじゃなくて初めてだよ。初めてのバカンス、思いっきり楽しんでやるぞ。
無理、もう無理。これ以上読書するなんて私には無理。
Well, we have some things to do for next time. Flame of Origin. That's basic, really? That's not basic. That's like high level bomb stuff. Oh, while we're thinking of it, speaking of bomb stuff. Instead of the pure aroma, bring along the merry toy box. And instead of the craft, bring along the mess kit, Ori Bomb. Okay. Oh, hey, we have full up on the ambitions now. Well, I hope you are enjoying. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you next time.